3 after the hour. Please welcome now to the Imus in the Morning program. He'll be on, and we'll get a chance to talk with him later on how it is to be out there on the road with Lyle Lovett. That boy. He's going to sing Unoriginal Sin, one of my all-time favorite John Hiatt songs. Y'all welcome John Hiatt.
What there was left of us was all covered in dust and thick skin. Half-eaten apple, whole Sistine Chapel, painted on the head of a pin. Lifelong love's work, gone up in a spurt, and you didn't even see her waltz in. Now this love is a ghost, having played host to the most unoriginal sin. At the wedding we smiled while some devil played wild violin. Soon after the chapel, why, she offered me that apple, one bite, and I was gone with the wind. And you needed no proof, that's a whole naked truth, was wearing only an infidel's ring. And a proud schoolboy's boast, having left his post, for the most unoriginal sin. Finally sink all this guilt I've been wallowing in. Body, once you get started, once true love's departed, you do it over and over again. But tonight I will toast just whoever comes close to the most unoriginal sin. Yes, tonight I will toast just whoever comes close to the most unoriginal sin.
Great song. John Hiatt here.